Sandra Jinka, and I want to tell you about life in the future. Life doesn't stand still. Many things happen every moment. Now we have a lot of inventions, but in the future we will have more of them. We will have flying cars, and we won't have traffic jams. We will have teleport, so we will be able to teleport all over the world.
Ninchka, show us something with the point. You're holding it, just show us.
In the future, we won't have schools and children will study at home. We will have robots which will help to do our chores. We will have glasses in them so we will be able to watch TV everywhere. In the future, the money will be electronic. We will have organic fuel instead of gas and oil. It will help to save nature. In the future, we will have cure for cancer, and people will stop to die from this disease. I hope that in the future there will be no wars. People won't bomb cities. People won't bomb cities and kill each other. When I finish my education, I will be useful for people and make life more beautiful and interesting. My dreams will come true. Life in the future will be great.
Thank you. What do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a creator.
Great.